Hello students, good morning to all of you. I am Deepak sir. Today I welcome you to this narration 3 class. In narration 2 class, we have discussed change of tensage. Here we will get some examples of change of tensage, and after that we will proceed towards change of habit and truth. In change of tensage, one thing it has been mentioned, if reporting verb will be in past tense, the rules would be applicable for change of tenses. That means we will change the rules of verb, we will change the rules of pronoun, and we will change some other words. So first we should complete some examples, and after that change of tenses. Example: Sita said, "I am glad to be here this evening." Reporting verb is in past. It means change of tense. Object is not given here. Three rules we are having. First, change said into told if object is given. Put that instead of inverted commas, and other changings. So Sita said that I, according to Sita, first person according to subject, we know the formula Sun 123. So Sita said that I, according to Sita, that means she, am, it will be converted into was. So she was glad to be, 2 plus V1, it will not be changed. Here it will be converted into there. So she was glad to be there this evening, that evening. This is example number 1. Example number 2. Be careful about that when we change the pronoun, because Sun 123, it is very important to you. Ravi said to me, "I am speaking to you now." Ravi said to me, "I am speaking to you now." Object is given here. You know, Ravi told me that. First person is here, and it will be converted according to subject. For that, we can also make here pronoun chart. First person, second person, third person, here I, my, me, we, our, us, second person you, your, you, and third person he, his, him, she, her, her, it, its, it, and they, their, them. Ravi said to me, I am speaking to you now. I first person according to subject, first person according to subject. I will be converted according to Ravi. I is here and Ravi is here. So here he was speaking to you second person according to object, and this you will be, this you. So according to object, and object is me. So this you and me. Earlier it has been told that we have permission to go downwards and upwards. We have not to go either right or left. We have not to go. So second person according to object, and object is me. So we have to write here me, so that he was speaking to me. Now it will be converted into then. So question is, Ravi said to me, I am speaking to you now. And answer, Ravi told me that he was speaking to me then. Now we will talk about example number 3. So 3, Sita said to me, I will do it tomorrow. Here Sita told me that I, according to subject, Sita is given here. So she will, that means would. So she would. Earlier it has been said, when one time auxiliary verb will be changed, further there is no need to change main verb. So we have not to change this do, because will has been changed into would. So she would do it. It is third person, and third person there is no need to change. Third person, no changing. So she would do tomorrow, that means the next day. Now the other example, example number D. He said, it is my house and you may leave here. You are getting, he said, object is not given here. So he said that it third person. So it was my house, that means his house. My first person according to subject. My is given here. And subject is he, that means here. So my, that means his, it will be. So he said that it was his house and you. Object is not given here. Be careful about that. So if object is not given here, inside inverted commas, if second person is given, then don't disturb second person. Or it may be according to new object, you can change second person. New object, that means sometime it is supposed me, sometime it is supposed him. So according to answer, we can assume and we can change this narration. So here we are not going to disturb you. So it was his house and you may will be converted into might. So you just might, you might leave Here that means there. So these are previous class revision examples. In previous class, so many rules I have told you about this. You must know change of tenses. It is very important. Suppose you have not seen narration to class. So please take revision, change of tenses, because it will help you further for understanding narration. Now we are coming towards change of habit and truth. Change of habit and truth. Just one thing, it is very common when we talk about change of habit and truth. We have not to change any form of verb. We have not to change universal pronoun we. So here we are going to write verbs will not be changed. Universal pronoun be, universal pronoun we will also not be changed. Verbs will not be changed. Universal pronoun be will also not be changed. Look here. Examples. Ravi said to Sita, the sun rises in the east. Here we are going to write Ravi said to Sita, or Ravi told Sita that the sun rises in the east. You are getting in verb there is no changing. The other example, Madan said to me, I get up early in the morning. I get up early in the morning. So it is a habit. Madan told me that I, first person according to subject, subject is Madan. So here I, first person according to subject. So I, he. So here he. Verb will not be changed. So gets up early in the morning. Full stop. The other example. The teacher said never goes in vain. Labor never goes in vain. Again, the teacher said that labor never goes in vain. We have not changed verb here. You are getting. Earlier it has been told. Here I is not universal pronoun. This is why I we have changed. Here we have not changed verb. Now the other example. The teacher said, "We are mortal." Here, "we" is a universal pronoun. So what will be right answer here? The teacher said, object is not given here. So we can't write here told. So the teacher said that "we," it is a universal pronoun. So "we are mortal." The teacher said that "we are mortal." Now the other example. "My father said time and tide waits for no man." It is universal truth. So answer is, "My father said that time and tide waits for no man." In some book you will get here singular verb, and in some books you will get plural verb. Here we are using both. So "my father said that time and tide waits for no man." There is no changing of verb. Now the other example. "She said we can't escape death answer is "she said that." We is here universal pronoun, verb will not be changed. So "we can't escape death." So this is the answer. So I think that now change of habit and truth and these examples you have got clear concept related to change of tenses and change of habit and truth. The other type what we get in next class is a change of interrogative sentences. You know very well this type of examples are very important for learning as well as competitive questions also. Thank you.